Well, the water crisis is impacting patient care at 5 UMMC facilities. Patients with appointments at off-campus locations should call and confirm your meetings first. And for a list of full locations affected, visit our website, WJTV.com.